Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Jessica. And Lynn. When we were... in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Thank you. You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
I mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was might the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Why don't you head down to Ruth's cellar? I'll get down there. You can hide. Fixed up. It's all right. You slacks here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Please, Lynn. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic!
You sin when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You sin since to deny...
Please! Please just let me talk to now!
No! The outsider is... His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
Just let me talk to now! I can explain!
God, don't hear dead men! Be still! cannons. God loves you. God loves you.
Up to her. God, even though she... Thank you. That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel. The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
is great enough. Is his prophet enough? Or reigns in the ocean power of great enough?
Flayed them, nailed them to wood. She was just a kid. Chapel. Somebody there will know where they come from.
Upon me.
Come to you.
of the outsiders in our midst. Give them the knife, the club, the fist if it's all you've got. God rejoices in the spilling of wicked blood.
Who defy a god of wild. Those who defy a god of wild.
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
Hide you in the blood. Hide you. heathens and Gentiles and Pharisees.
What was that? There's gotta be another way. Thank you.
Church?
No. It's some kind of heretic temple. He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you. A teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us. There's gotta be a way back to the village.
The tribulations are upon us, and we must make ready for wrath.